It's what I mean. It's what we gotta do. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Yeah, boy. Famous last words.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's the only time established that she's pregnant, and the whole thing. We all know the way she's acting, she's pregnant. Oh, except the fact that she decided to take a chug of the whiskey. But...
Just go nice and slow.
And the fact she fell was not a good thing for her, the baby.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
It's pretty tough as Clementine.
Shit!
Yikes. Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck. The fuckity fuck, fuck.
Shit. Are you okay?
Fine.
Yeah, I'm just hanging on the hanging with the left of the sign.
What are you gonna do?
Barely.
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything.
It's fucked, Lee.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that
mean?
You're
going for it.
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Oh, boy.
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Lee, I've had better ideas. Oh, fuck. I pushed! You're doing it. You're not a man at this point. Oh, come on, really? 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 Oh. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Ugh. Slicing and dicing this way, too. Ugh. Thankfully, I didn't have to try that again. How the hell do you know which room? Oh, she said to stay in the marsh. Yes. Stay there. I don't remember doing it right. I don't remember saying which room.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Where is she?
I already told you. She's fine.
Steve Buscemi? You look horrible. It looks like Steve Buscemi a little bit, but...
Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe
it. That's everything. Go ahead and search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down. Do you know who I am?
How would I?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't.
People like us?
Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me?
Girl like him?
A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest.
Is that a racist comment?
Full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, some killer out in the woods, some villain. I'm just a dad. Coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
What do we take from you?
Who'd you start on who took what from who?
I didn't take her from you. I rescued her from you. Don't
rescued.
You get that?
Rescued!
Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
Clementine. The girl misses her parents. What about them?
Yeah.
So bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went.
Considering the fact of the position we are, you probably are a monster.
I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee.
You fucked up. You fucked
the
up.
The longer we got, the more she became. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Yes.
If you think that now, you just wait.
Uh-oh.
I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did not know she was there.
I would do it differently if I could.
I did not think Colin Retire was standing right at me at the time. I would not have done it.
She deserved it.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
Starving. It was cold.
So my family starved in the cold!
How could you know all this?
It's wild how much this conversation changes depending on how. How, what you do, and just how much
so
different things happen. I mean, when
just give me Clementine back.
It's so pretty cool. If like
that's
again, how conversations change, things change, the way the game plays out, depending on the decisions.
I came after you purely for revenge, but the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she. Our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. You can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago.
Well, it'd been nice for somebody to tell us.
Exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Yeah.
Her with you is crazy.
You'll have to kill me.
Yeah. I know. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out. I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon, isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.